Hey folks, actually I lied. Okay, one last video. This is the last video. Now, shout out goes to Smitty, because we had this conversation about a couple nights ago. Intense debate. And he knows what I'm talking about. So, to back up my theory, I pose this question to you, Smitty. If Kevin Durant is not a glorified jump shooter, how in the hell does he have the quickest release of not only any big man in the league, but any shooter in the league? Peace.